Why, yes, you. Do you find yourself not having any friends? Lonely? Depressed? Find nothing to occupy your boring and dull life? Why, you should discover the wonderful world of boxing. The first thing you'll need is gloves. Amazing! The next thing you'll need is a manager. You're all set. Now go out there and get him, Tiger.
In order to win the Underground Boxing Championship, I need to train you in an epic montage. Epic.
The montage.
You'll see.
Are you completely sucking? A disappointment to everyone that knows you? Well, you need steroids.
And here comes walking down the steps of the UBC Arena. Here's Brad Rocky Balboa.
Oh, look at those dance moves.
Coming to us out of Chi-Town, San Francisco. He's a rookie. This is his first match ever. We'll see what he's got today. Coming down the steps, here is Gallon the Man Gallon with a record of 23-0-22 knockouts.
He's nice.
That's what we've heard. Here come the two boxers to meet at center ring. Both boxers look ready to fight here, and we are underway.
They don't like each other.
Oh, Gallon, nice good shot there. And a nice facial shot. Oh, Gallon just pouring it on right now. Balboa on the defense, and oh, that has to hurt.
It's a lot of punches there, Brent.
Oh, face shot right there. And Balboa is down for the count.
That's not looking any good.
Gallon showing why he has a record of 22-0.
There's the
and
bell.
And that'll be the end of the first round.
Here comes his trainer. I don't know about that. He is not looking good.
I gotta see why he's not very good right now. The trainer can't even pull him off the court.
Well, let's take a quick listen in on Balboa's corner.
You're getting killed out there. You need to play better. Look at him.
And here come the two boxers to meet in the middle of the ring for the second round. Balboa helped by his trainer. They touch gloves. And Brad falls over. Gallon just looking on with pleasure. That's lightning has struck the court. Gallon goes down. Gallon is dead. And Balboa is the winner. Here we are for the second round of the UBC title as here's Brad Rocky Balboa fresh off his win by default over Gallon, your man Gallon, getting his first loss.
Here's Kevin the Beast from the Middle East. Nice. From Alabama, just drinks the dirty dirty. He's nice.
Set it off, baby. Here he comes for his intro. 18-2 is Kevin Lou. Sweet moves.
He's listed in the program at 215, but really, he's a solid 290 of pure muscle and sexiness. Here they are.
I couldn't have said it better myself, Fahim.
Getting ready for the...
Here we are, the boxers touch gloves. And here we are for the second round match. Kevin Lou, a little bit smaller or shorter. He's going to have to get inside Brad. Brad taking him to him right now.
He is scrappy.
Brad's on the defense again. Kevin running him down.
Kevin is a scrapper.
Swing and a miss.
What is that? Oh. What is, where did that come from?
During all the dancing, we did not realize that Kevin the Beast from the Middle East has just been knocked out.
Chair down, shot.
Down for the count. And here's the winner, Brad Rocky Balboa.
By default again.
Two in a row.
Here's Dark. Just goes by one name. He's just like that. Like Madonna. He's nice.
Here's Brad Rocky Balboa, 2-0 now, looking to take down the UBC Championship title. Let's go to Matt Leonard for the call ringside.
On my left, weighing in at 300 pounds, Dart Apollo Creed.
Light specialist.
Grab some fat ass.
On my right, I have weighing in at 200 pounds, Brad Rocky Balboa. This fight to you is brought by no one. We lost all our sponsors and can no longer afford the gym space that you are so accustomed to. Let's get ready to rumble! Alright.
And here we are for the start of the final match here. Where are they going?
I don't know, Brett. You tell me.
By the way, Fahim, nice haircut.
Thanks. I've been working on it, you know? I just went down to the Supercut Center. They got a nice deal. If you're down there, it's $6.99 per cut. That's the Super Center. Oh, yeah.
Nice. All right. I might have to think about going there soon. Now tell me, where are they going?
I don't know. This is getting very weird. But it's okay. This is championship boxing at its finest. There's some big punches coming in right here, but yeah.
Whatever you say, Fahim. And that'll be the end of the first round right there. Let's go to Balboa's corner.
It's not looking good, Brent.
Yeah, he looks fairly disappointed.
All right, I'm gonna inject you for more steroids.
Ow!
Keep flexing up.
Oh no, I messed up my steroids with my LSD.
The aliens are coming!
The monkey dissected my brain.
What the hell?
Hit by a car, automatic disqualification.